In this video, I'll show the quickest way to move Google Sheets from one file to another. By the end, you'll know how to swiftly split your Google spreadsheet per tab into separate files and how to cut and paste multiple selected sheets into a new or any existing file. Since Google Sheets doesn't have such options at all, I will use the Sheets Manager add-on. So, here's my spreadsheet with 12 different tabs. To move any of them from this file to another, Google Sheets leaves no choice but to copy the tab to the destination file first and then delete it from here. And it doesn't get any easier when you have to do this for several sheets in a row. Sheets Manager turns this into child's play. It shows a list of all tabs in its sidebar. Just tick off all those sheets that you want to move away from this file, click Move To, and pick your destination. Go with the first one if you want to put all these sheets into a new file. The add-on will create it in your drive next to this spreadsheet and will offer a link to open it right away. See? All those six tabs have been moved here. I go back to my original file and those sheets are not here anymore. The same happens if you move tabs to an existing spreadsheet. You'll just need to manually select the file where those sheets should go and press Move. As soon as the add-on cuts the tabs from this file and pastes them into another one, it will offer to open the target spreadsheet. And here they are, all those six tabs. Finally, Sheets Manager knows how to put each one of these sheets into its own spreadsheet. It's especially helpful if you want each person to work on their own document. The add-on creates a folder in your drive next to this original file and pastes all new spreadsheets there, each with its own tab. And this is how you move multiple Google Sheets between different spreadsheets. I'll put a link to Sheets Manager in the Google Marketplace in the description of this video so you could try it out. Thanks for watching and see you in the next videos!